It's not a, not a square, it's actually a rectangle, so you found the length on the width to go find the area. Is there anything else in that square?
Did you get units?
It said area.